episode 1179, Make It Happen.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day. How is your week going? Maybe you're a little tired. Today is Inspiration Motivation Day. It's a day to pick yourself up. It's time to make it happen. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and to sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, are you ready to make today count? Make it happen. This is your day, your time to shine. Sometimes you need to stop complaining, looking for excuses to hold you down. You are worthy of going for your dreams. You're so talented with creative ways in living life. Sometimes we just need a pick-me-up, a do-over, and guess what? That's okay. We all get tired. Coming off of the holiday weekend and family and friends and maybe getting up extra early for services or staying up later for preparation. It wears you down somewhat, doesn't it? And now you know, well, school is almost to an end. I know my children are already talking about it. And already you're thinking, oh my goodness, summer plans. And all of a sudden, what you think is so simple becomes so challenging. It doesn't have to be. Make it happen today. Make today count. You may not have all the answers all the time, but you can do what you put your mind and heart to. Don't look back wondering how hard you have to work to get you where you want to go. Look back as you continue your climb, as you continue your journey, remembering the blessings and the challenges along the way. You know you're going to have them, but your journey is going to be a beautiful one. But you must keep going. Don't give up. Don't give in. All you have to do is look up. Make it happen. This is what helps to shape you, but it doesn't define you. Your next step is what will define you. And then when you have another opportunity for the next step, that will define you. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. You don't have to do everything in 1 minute. You don't have to do everything in 1 moment. But you do need to be present in the moment. You need to be incredible in living out your life so you can love the ones that are put in your path and you can impact the world you touch. Are you ready to make today count? Make it happen. Your dream is real. Life is worth living. And when you feel like taking a break from what you're doing, breathe. Just breathe. We all need a break. Sometimes we need to take a nap. I give you permission right now. Close your eyes and take a moment's nap. It's okay. And don't feel guilty about it. Because when you begin to beat yourself up of saying, oh my gosh, I didn't get everything done that I didn't want to, what are you doing to yourself? You're traveling down this rabbit hole that you don't want to go to anyway. Yet where are you going? Right down the rabbit hole. So why go there? It's okay. If your body says you need to take a break, take a break. If you need to breathe, breathe. What you don't want to do is get trapped in your excuses. Accepting the guilt and saying, oh yeah, I feel so bad. I can't do this. And you beat yourself up. And then one day leads to two, which leads to 1 week, to 2 weeks, to 2 months. And you're not doing what you really want to do. You're putting things off when you really don't need to. But when you need a break, you take it. You breathe. Because we all need a break. But it's not an excuse to shut down and turn off your goals. You don't need to put your dreams on the back burner. You can do what you can do right now. Simply take a deep breath. Slow it down and get back into the game of life. Make it happen. You have a vision within you. God gave you a spark. He's ignited that within you. It's time for you to move forward. It's time for you to take that next step. One you want to see come alive. That vision within you. Live, love, impact. You matter. Be present. Be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Go make it happen. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.